I mean, yeah, you know, we just got to come together as a team. You know, we're a real tight-knit team, and, you know, it's got to rely on each other and pick each other up moving forward and, you know, improve it throughout the week, start tomorrow, and then carry it all the way through. And we got great opponents coming up. You know, Utah's a great team, so we got to really bring it this week.
After a loss, it's not going to be an easy practice, but we just got to stay locked in, get everything going, and bring energy and just get ready for Utah. It's a big week for us, and we're going to go redeem ourselves.
I know that we're going to stress ball security. I know that we're going to stress ball security. I know we're going to stress tackling. And we're going to adjust some stuff on special teams, you know.